Black Caesar went below decks where there was a lot of gunpowder, and under his captain's instructions to blow up the ship.